Obesity and metabolic diseases have become global health concerns, affecting millions of people worldwide. These conditions not only compromise the quality of life but also contribute to the rising rates of chronic illnesses such as diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, and more. In the pursuit of effective strategies for weight management and metabolic health, the ketogenic diet has gained considerable attention. Dr. Eric Westman, a renowned expert in the field, has played a pivotal role in promoting and researching the benefits of the ketogenic approach. Firstly, let us dive into understanding obesity and metabolic disease. Obesity is a complex condition characterized by an excessive accumulation of body fat, often resulting from a combination of genetic, environmental, and lifestyle factors. Metabolic diseases, on the other hand, involve disruptions in the body's normal metabolic processes, leading to conditions like insulin resistance, diabetes, and dyslipidemia. Both obesity and metabolic diseases are interconnected and contribute significantly to the global burden of disease. Next, let us uncover the keto approach. The ketogenic diet, or keto diet, is a low-carbohydrate, high-fat diet that promotes a state of ketosis in the body. Ketosis is a metabolic state where the body primarily uses ketones, derived from fat breakdown, as a source of energy instead of glucose. This shift in energy metabolism has been associated with numerous health benefits, including weight loss, improved insulin sensitivity, and enhanced cardiovascular health. Now we can examine Dr. Eric Westman's contribution. Dr. Eric Westman, a board-certified internist and obesity medicine specialist, has been a prominent advocate for the ketogenic approach in managing obesity and metabolic diseases. He is the founder of the HEAL, Healthy Eating and Living, clinic and has conducted extensive research on the effects of low-carbohydrate diets. Dr. Westman's work has contributed significantly to the understanding and acceptance of the ketogenic diet as a viable and sustainable option for individuals seeking to address obesity and metabolic issues. The next segment will discuss key principles of Dr. Westman's keto approach. Carbohydrate restriction. The importance of carbohydrate restriction in Dr. Eric Westman's keto approach. We're diving deep into the science behind it and exploring its impact on health and well-being. So, stay tuned. Now, we've all heard about the ketogenic diet, but what makes Dr. Eric Westman's approach unique? Well, one key principle stands out: carbohydrate restriction. Let's delve into why limiting carbs is at the heart of this transformative diet. Certainly, carbohydrate restriction is the cornerstone of the ketogenic diet because it induces a metabolic state known as ketosis. By limiting the intake of carbohydrates, we prompt the body to switch from using glucose as its primary fuel to relying on ketones, derived from fats. This shift has profound effects on various aspects of health, including weight loss and metabolic improvements. How does this metabolic shift benefit individuals, especially those dealing with obesity and metabolic diseases? Well, when the body is in ketosis, it becomes highly efficient at burning stored fat for energy. This leads to weight loss, as the body taps into its fat reserves. Additionally, carbohydrate restriction helps regulate blood sugar levels and insulin sensitivity, making it particularly beneficial for those with diabetes or insulin resistance. Carbohydrate restriction goes beyond weight loss. It positively impacts factors like blood lipid profiles, inflammation, and even neurological health. Dr. Westman emphasizes the reduction of carbohydrate intake to induce and maintain a state of ketosis. This typically involves consuming fewer than 50 grams of carbohydrates per day. Next, let us explore moderate protein intake. Moderate protein intake. Join us as we uncover the science behind this balancing act and its pivotal role in the success of the keto approach. As we embark on the journey of understanding the ketogenic diet, we're highlighting one of its key principles today: why moderation in protein intake is essential according to Dr. Westman. Let's dive right in. Let's start by addressing why moderation in protein intake is a fundamental principle in your keto approach. Certainly, protein is crucial for maintaining muscle mass and supporting various physiological functions. However, excessive protein can potentially lead to gluconeogenesis, a process where the body converts protein into glucose, hindering the state of ketosis. Moderate protein intake strikes the right balance for sustained ketosis and overall health. It's about finding that sweet spot to support the body's needs without disrupting the metabolic state. It's a delicate balance to ensure the body remains in a state of ketosis, utilizing fats for energy while preserving essential lean body mass. In general, I recommend around 1.2 to 1.7 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight. This can be achieved by incorporating protein sources like meat, fish, eggs, and dairy into meals while being mindful not to exceed individual requirements. Some people worry about potential muscle loss with lower protein intake. How does the keto approach address this concern? It's a valid concern, but research suggests that moderate protein intake, especially when combined with resistance training, can effectively preserve muscle mass. It's about optimizing protein intake relative to energy needs. While the ketogenic diet is often associated with high fat intake, Dr. Westman emphasizes a moderate intake of protein to prevent gluconeogenesis, a process where the body converts protein into glucose. Next, healthy fat sources. The focus is on incorporating healthy fats, such as avocados, olive oil, nuts, and fatty fish, to provide the necessary energy for the body during ketosis. Dr. Westman recognizes the importance of tailoring the ketogenic diet to individual needs, considering factors such as metabolic rate, activity level, and medical history. Numerous studies and success stories attest to the efficacy of Dr. Eric Westman's ketogenic approach. Many individuals have experienced significant weight loss, improved blood sugar control, and a reduction in various metabolic risk factors. Dr. Eric Westman's dedication to researching and promoting the ketogenic approach has brought a new perspective to the field of obesity and metabolic disease management. As the scientific community continues to explore the potential of the ketogenic diet, Dr. Westman's work serves as a valuable guide for individuals seeking a sustainable and effective solution to these prevalent health challenges.